Hello, students and staff of Donna High School. My name is Megan Calderon, and I'm a candidate running to be your 2021-2022 87th Indian Sweetheart. I'm a two-year member of the varsity cheer team, a member of our student council, the National Honor Society, the Bravehead Soccer Program, and a proud member of Donna High's Mighty Redskin Band. Indian Sweetheart is Donna High's most prestigious honor. Every year, as the tradition grows, each sweetheart leaves behind their own mark with pride and grace. Now, it is my turn to do the same. If elected, I will not only represent and inspire Donna High's student body, but the community as well. Remember, follow the drumbeat and vote me, Megan Calderon, as your 87th Indian Sweetheart.
Growing up in a small Native community such as Donna has led me to appreciate and fall in love with small town customs and traditions. Donna carries a tangent energy that brings the school and community together to support our Redskins. Amongst the crowd is one young lady that embodies the essence and pride of Donna, being the Indian Sweetheart. As I attended the Redskin football games, I watched the Indian Sweethearts with awe. The Indian Sweetheart is more than just wearing a headdress and a beaded overlay. She's elected by her peers to represent them with her personality, their true love for what she's presenting, and those who have come before her. It is her welcoming nature towards people, the indomitable Redskin spirit, the compassion and awareness of being a part of the Donna community. The adventure to go beyond her comfort zone, her dedication towards a long tradition, and respect for our alma mater makes the Indian Sweetheart. I believe I carry the traits to bestow the honor as your 87th Indian Sweetheart. I humbly ask for your support as Sweetheart. I challenge you to come out and vote on Thursday, March 25th. And remember, vote for Roxy, the strong choice.
Good afternoon, student body. My name is Angela Sandoval, and it will be an honor to represent Donna High School as your 87th Indian Sweetheart. To be granted this title will enable me to continue the tradition of what the Indian Sweetheart represents, which is pride, spirit, and above all, love for the community. As your 87th Indian Sweetheart, I will work diligently and with pride to make sure that the DHS image is upheld to the highest standard. Like previous Indian Sweethearts, I want to be a positive and strong role model for future generations. I have served and represented DHS and the community by participating in various sports, cheer, NHS, dual enrollment, and as an altar server at my church. When you cast your ballot, remember, you are voting for Angela Sandoval, a person with integrity, dedication, loyalty, respect, and kindness.
Hello, fellow Donna High School students and community. My name is Andromeda Desiree Zuniga, and I am running for 87th Indian Sweetheart. While not only being involved in extracurricular activities, getting an education is a key factor in my life. I am in the T-STEM Academy. I have taken UT on Rams courses as well as currently taking dual enrollment courses at STC. I am an All-American cheerleader, three-year varsity cheer, and three-year AVID member, while also being a part of the Bravehead volleyball team for 2 years. An Indian Sweetheart should represent Donna and its community. She is an inspiration to all the young cheerleaders who aspire to be in her shoes, just as I was. I believe I have most qualities to fit the role of an Indian Sweetheart. My heart is pure and kind, and that is the thing I am most proud of. From the bottom of my heart, I ask you to keep my name in mind when voting for your 87th Indian Sweetheart. Thank you for your time and consideration, and best of luck to the other candidates. Thank you.